Fonya kwa bia. Iwo nyama 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 nyama. Kale no ni nchon de 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 mure ngwana de de ma bwo. Ke. Ya bleba. Ya maugani. Ya so ya malai ya kakatufa. Ya mo ya kake kukwe. That is saying ya jeme. Kopo to ya je be won nyama nyama. Ni bi fe ko.
Ellen Kwe is a trader and one of the many beneficiaries of the Livelihood Empowerment Program, LEEP. Though she's happy with her trade, she can't say same when it comes to the funds she receives as a LEEP beneficiary from government. She wishes the amount could be increased to cushion her and other beneficiaries.
Yo be baba kola ke a December ho bana fe ni meni hu ni chu ni e no na nya ka ma bu akonta ehe ke January ke ya aka waji ne shishi.
Here are other beneficiaries supporting the stance of Ellen Kwe.
Ewa da ge nana mi ke bu na na no ko o ga nya mi the 62 am ya ho no ni aka ba last one wo a ko wa ku ne 54 55 nakao si wa money ba ko o fe mo kra kun fe ba se na mo ye eh am na o
bia ni lan chun lo ko don 64 aw e se nu ko si wa mo mi keke bi yo ni ko mi eh be len ka ka ho ni ga ha mi ko ke ji e ba ya hin fi o ha wo ko wa ba su mo na ha le da anyo ngbele po ko e ba hin.
A Sun Ghana Citizens Manifesto survey noted that LEEP beneficiaries want the financial support increased by 100% to ensure that they adequately meet their basic needs. In the 2020 manifesto of the two biggest political parties, the National Democratic Congress, NDC, says it will establish an emergency response LEEP grant program and also introduce a coastal livelihood empowerment program. For the New Patriotic Party, NPP, it indicated that in its first half of 2020, over 300,000 households, consisting close to 1,500,000 individuals, were supported as beneficiaries of LEEP, compared to over 200,000 households, consisting over 900,000 individuals in 2016, representing a 53.8% increase in the number of beneficiaries.